New tonight, demanding an apology. Students at Tokay High School in Lodi say students from a rival school launched insensitive chants during a basketball game. It was all directed at a single player.
KCRA3's Melinda Mazur reports students are getting hundreds of reactions after a player tweeted about those hurtful chants.
They were chanting USA, USA, and it kept going. I mean, it didn't stop.
These Tokay High School students are standing up for a classmate who they say was a target of racism. The incident happened at a basketball game Friday night against St. Mary's High School. They say the St. Mary's crowd chanted USA, USA when a player of Pakistani descent was at the free throw line.
All of a sudden you hear these racial slurs come out, and it just kind of killed the vibe for everyone, and you know, it offended everyone.
It was not a patriotic cheer. It was being done because one player in particular had the ball in his hands, and that's when it was happening.
That basketball player tweeted, "That's the coldest thing I ever witnessed." Then these students decided to tweet that the chanting was not cool, and they received hundreds of responses.
Retweet, "No respect for St. Mary's." Retweet, "They need to chill."
They were just doing it to intimidate, just to get in his head. But going to that level is just, it's too much. It's really too much.
We put out an email to our staff asking our staff last week to review kind of our expectations of student conduct.
The principal at Tokay High says teachers have talked to their students about sportsmanship. He hopes other schools do the same.
It's disappointing what happens because you know there is a student who is the target of it.
The principal from St. Mary sent KCRA3 a statement which includes, "We have taken definite steps to address the hurt that was caused by a chant used by our students. We will use this incident as an opportunity for our students to learn more deeply what it means to respect and appreciate others." St. Mary says it has issued a sincere apology to the student targeted. In Lodi, Melinda Meza.